of a compass showing north to be 360 degrees around the observer. Since this feat has never been achieved, the model remains pure theory, along with the establishment's excuse that the geomagnetic poles supposedly constantly move around, making verifications of their claims impossible.